Recently, Pat and a fellow Lisburn Unionist councillor handed out leaflets in the area opposing hate crime.
I was totally angered and outraged that yet again I found myself in Glenavy dealing with a hate crime stroke sectarian crime. Now individuals, a few days after Remembrance Sunday, have attacked it on all four sides, and there's names in that are warm well from both sides of the community who served the community well, and this is the thanks they get for it.